Double drop!
Third quarter with the Blues leading 26 over the Melbourne Rebels.